About 300 million years ago, the Earth suddenly got a little chilly.
Half the planet was covered with ice.
Later, with the thaw, came the Mesozoic period and...
the Age of Reptiles!
Which brings us to... Misinformation and Company!
Well, howdy, y'all! Today we're talking about the dinosaurs who ruled the Earth for 180 million years. Then, suddenly, 65 million years ago, the dinosaurs left town. They split. Adios, muchachos, hasta mañana. This has long been one of the great mysteries. What happened to the dinos? Where'd they get to? Today, we're gonna find out because my guests are, guess who? The dinosaurs themselves. Hi-de-ho, dinos.
Hello.
Hi there.
Glad to see you.
I'm glad to be seen.
Nice to eat you. Meet you.
Likewise, darling. So tell me, where in tarnation have y'all been?
You're kidding, right?
No, ma'am.
Well, we're extinct.
We were wiped out. You hadn't heard?
Hadn't heard what?
And I thought we were the ones with brains the size of peanuts.
Let it out, sugar. What went so very, very wrong?
Well, it all happened quite suddenly.
Yeah, life was going pretty well, thanks God.
The food was excellent.
Think of yourself!
The entire world was like a giant sizzler.
I enjoy a nice salad bar.
Or, if you prefer, you could have a steak.
Fortunately, I like my steaks rare because that's the way they always came.
Occasionally, during a lightning storm, you might get a steak medium. Medium well.
But that was rare.
A
rare joker.
We ate out a lot, mainly fast food.
Yeah, we were on the go all the time. We'd eat and run.
And we'd run and eat.
I was kind of a meat and potatoes guy myself. Minus the potatoes, huh?
And then one day, we all saw this big ball of light up in the sky.
Yeah, it wasn't the sun, and it wasn't the moon.
We didn't know what it was.
It was this hot ball like a comet or some such cockamamie thing, getting closer and closer.
So anyways, one of my buddies, Sid, he tries to catch it. What a knock! And then it comes down, and who knew? It's bigger than a mountain, and Sid is all, uh-oh. Anyways, this thing landed.
Such a noise, you wouldn't believe it made a huge hole in the ground.
And the dust it kicked up? Awful! You'd need a year's supply of end dust. I kid you not, it was that bad.
Golly, the dust went around the world.
It was so dusty, the sky turned black. In the daytime, there's mirror. You couldn't see the sun.
We were all stumbling around going, hey, where am I? It is dark. I mean, you couldn't see nothing. We'd be falling off cliffs, and I mean it was way.
And with no sunlight, plants stopped growing.
We starved. And when they died, that wiped out our food supply, too.
Yeah.
So eventually we all got very hungry and dropped dead.
Fade out, roll credits, end of story. And that's what happened to the dinosaurs. Extinction.
Well, isn't that nice? And how long did this extinction go on for?
Right, is she kidding?
That's a stupid question.
Don't you get it? We're extinct. That means gone. Forever.
Well then, what are y'all doing here?
Good question, hon. We just dropped by to grab a quick bite.
Well, that's so sweet. But unfortunately, we're out of time. So hasta mañana, dinos.
And so long from Misinformation and Company.
Bye-bye, y'all.